As you have may seen in my previous video of the Mi Smart Speakers reviews, I do have some smart home devices installed in my room. Hi, my name is Joshua Wong. Today I'll be sharing with you a budget smart home setup that I apply in this room. All the upgrade that I've done was from a normal electrical house switches and plugs. I'll share the cost of each product along the way. The main device that I use for my smart home setup is the Mi Smart Speakers or Google Home Mini. You can skip this if you prefer to use your own phone, just that I prefer to use voice command for easy control. For my room lightings and fans, I swapped out the manual switch to a smart switch and it comes up to 3 gang. I only need 2, one for my downlights and one for my fan. To take note, there are 2 types of different smart switches, one with neutral wires requirements and one without. You may want to identify your switches type before you make the purchase, or get a professional electrician to check or perhaps install for you. Next is the smart plug. What smart plug does is pretty straightforward. It power on or off your appliances with your phone or voice command. The one that I have is an OEM from China. There are also reputable brands like Casa and Tapo from TP-Link. What I use for my smart plug is to power on my desktops and my massage chair. With this, I don't need to bend down to reach to the wall plug switch. Next is the RGB light behind my desk. Little to know, this USB RGB strip is smart Wi-Fi connected and I can control any color output that I want with voice command. All the smart devices that I mentioned are powered by Tuya smart apps and linked to my Google Home account. I can create automation scenes with the Google Home app. For an example, when I say I'm home, it will switch on the lights and fan. When I say I need to work, it will turn on my desktop. When I leave the room, all I need to say is goodbye, all the appliances will be turned off. I can also schedule what appliances to go on or off at specific times and day. The scenes automations are customizable to what you think is ideal for you through the Google Home apps. All the smart devices that I use for this room setup cost less than 250 ringgit, including the Google Home Mini, which already costs half of the budget. And if you have any questions, please drop them in the comment box below. I'll be sure to answer them. If you like tech video like this, do consider subscribing and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload new videos. That's been said, I hope to see you guys at the next one.